It's really difficult to win a match in PES 2019 mobile, and especially in superstar level. So I have a trick through which even if you're 5-0 or 6-0 down, you can actually reset your match. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So I'm gonna show you this trick in the superstar level and also in the tour point event, because the tour point event is the best event because there you are getting some really good trainers or some packs and also some really good amount of GPs. So let's go to the tour point event. As you can see, I have 15,990 tour points, and let's go to squad management, and there you can see Beckham's contract is 5. Remember that Beckham has 5 contracts left and the manager contract is 4. So manager has 4 contracts left. Now let's start this match, and we're gonna play at superstar difficulty, and we're gonna play really bad so that after half time we're losing 5-0 or 6-0. As you can see, we are already in half time and we are losing 3-0. Since we are playing at superstar difficulty, it's almost impossible to get back in this game. So what we're gonna do? So we're gonna simply reset this match. You ask how? I'm gonna show you how to do that. So first we're gonna close this app. We're gonna open the app again and wait for it to launch. There you go. Now we'll get two options, either to resume the match or discard the match. So as usual, we're gonna discard the match, and this is something really interesting. So in the campaign event, if you would discard the match, you would lose the match, but in the tour point event, the match would simply reset. And let me show you that. So remember, we had like 15,919, if I'm not wrong, tour points. Yeah, so we still have 15,919 tour points. We had 5 Beckham contracts left. We still have 5 Beckham contracts left. We had 4 manager contracts left. We still have 4 manager contracts left. So the game is basically reset. So every time you're losing in a tour point event, you can basically reset your match through this procedure. So you can play in superstar level and not lose a match and complete the tour point event pretty easily. So what do you guys think about this trick? Do comment in the comment section down below. And if you love this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Like the video if you haven't. And comment if you have any other concerns or doubt about this video. So that is it, guys. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.